on behalf of the flight crew, now the crew members here at Southwest, we'd like to welcome you to Baltimore. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has made a complete stop at the gate and the captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt sign. You may use your cell phone if it's accessible without releasing your seatbelt or moving your carry-on at a position-known area. Please use caution opening overhead bins and remain shifted during flight. If you are continuing on another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitor in the terminal for the most up-to-date connecting flight information. If you are continuing on to Hartford, this is your aircraft. Please remain seated. We'll let the local passengers get off first, then we'll do a head count, and you'll have a few moments to move around and stretch. So once again, if you're continuing on to Hartford, please just remain seated in your original seat. We do appreciate each and every one of you. We hope you consider us for future air travel. Online booking is fast and easy at southwest.com. Folks, if you could do your neighbors a favor and just hang out in your row until it's time for you to get off the aircraft so everyone's not standing in the aisle, it'll help out with the social distancing. Hope you have a wonderful day here in Baltimore, wherever your final destination may be.
From the flight deck, we'd like to welcome everyone to Baltimore. However, we're paying the price.